Father, we bless your holy name. Someone in the hospitals are not so late. Someone in coma. Some it is up to them that they pass into heaven. Just for them to stay alive. Ah, Father, we bless your holy name. Lord, we give you praise for another day like this. Lord, we appreciate you, O God. The great and mighty God, we worship you. We acknowledge you. This is the day that you have made, and we rejoice and we glad in it. Blessed be your name, O Lord. Even as we want to worship you, Holy Spirit, we pray that you help us. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we bless you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. No tongue of mother, there is all of
yeah. title of the Sunday school.
Le titre de l'église du dimanche.
Is actually what's going to take our time, 2 or 3 minutes this morning.
C'est ça qui va prendre notre temps aujourd'hui.
The title is Fresh Anointing.
Le titre est La Fraîche Onction.
Brethren. As Christians, there is absolutely nothing we can do without the anointing of God. We're going to ask for the fresh anointing of God this morning upon us, upon our lives, that we are able to excel. We're going to open our mouths. And we're going to ask for God to pour His anointing upon us. In the name of Jesus. Father, this morning we have gathered unto you. We are asking for your fresh fire. We are asking for your fresh anointing. In the name of Jesus. Father, because we know that there is nothing we can do absolutely on our own, that your fresh anointing is that which makes a difference in the life of a Christian. That is why we are opening our mouth this morning. That you open the heavens upon us this morning. And let your fresh fire come down. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. It is the Spirit of God that makes a difference in the life of a Christian. Father, that is why we are asking for your fresh fire. For your fresh fire. Fresh anointing. The anointing of yesterday was good, but it is not enough for today. Father, let there be a fresh fire anointing. Let there be a fresh outpouring of your Spirit upon your people this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, Holy Spirit of God, come down. Holy Spirit of God, come down. In the name of Jesus, have your way absolutely. Have your way absolutely. Have your way absolutely. In the mighty name of Jesus. Say, Kiri Makarama Kauri Mayriva. Say, Kauri Makarama Kauri Mayriva. Say, Kauri Makarama Kauri Mayriva. Holy Spirit of God. Have your way absolutely. Have your way absolutely. Have your way absolutely. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Psalm 35 verse 1 and 2. Psalm 35 verse 1 and 2. Plead my cause, O Lord, with them that strive with me. Fight against them that fight against me. Take hold of shield and buckler and stand up for my help. We're going to say, Father, please fight my cause with them that fight against me. In the name of Jesus. Father, we pray this morning that you fight our causes. Fight our fight, O Lord. We cannot fight ourselves. We put every fight against our life at your feet. In the name of Jesus. Father, please fight my cause, O Lord. With them that fight me, in the mighty name of Jesus. Those that are fighting me justly, those that are fighting me unjustly. Father, this morning, fight my cause, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. I'm going to say, Father, defend me, for I cannot defend myself. In the name of Jesus, Father, I put myself under you, Lord. And I have for you to defend me. Father, please defend me, O Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. Defend me against those that are fighting against me. Those that are taking offense against me. For those that are defend me. Father, defend me. Father, defend me. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. We're going to say, Father, defend your church. Against every form of aggression. Father, defend your church against every form of aggression. In the mighty name of Jesus, those that don't want your church to be established, Father, fight them church. Father, defend your church. Father, defend your church. Father, defend your church. In the mighty name of Jesus, you have said in your word that you will build your church, and the gate of heaven will not prevail against you. Father, every gate of hell that wants to stand against your church, Father, pull them down. Father, pull them down. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, pull them down. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Father, we just want to say thank you. Offering to truth, Father, we say you are a good God. Father, we do know that we are alive is simply by your mercy. Father, we are not unmindful of those with whom we slept yesterday, but have passed on over their sleeps. Father, we appreciate you. We thank you for the gift of life. We thank you that this day we are not in the hospital. Father, we thank you because today we are in your sanctuary and we are not in the mortuary. Father, sanctify in the name of Jesus. Everlasting Father, even as we have opened our mouths to declare that your fresh anointing will continue to direct us. Will continue to lead us. In the mighty name of Jesus. That your fresh anointing will make a difference in our lives. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, it is unto you that we have gathered this day. We ask that you have your way. Absolutely in the name of Jesus. Father, take preeminence. Do that which you alone can do. In the mighty name of Jesus. Every one of us, O Lord, that we are in your sanctuary this day. For whatever it may be, O Lord, as we depart after the service, let us be a better person. In the mighty name of Jesus. Whatever body may be weighing upon us, Father, we drop them at your feet. In the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you, we pray. King of peace, we appreciate you. Mighty day we pray. Let the people of God shout Rebecca, hallelujah. Before you meet your seat, I want you to talk to your left and talk to your right with a kingly and queenly smile. And welcome my brother and sister. Thereafter we can sit majestically in the presence of the Father, in the presence of your